Hey guys, it's Erica. We're going to be checking out Sody I'm Ready featuring Jaehyun. I'm excited for this. She's doing a little bit of her solo stuff, which is really cool to see. Last time she had a very like sexy concept. I wonder if it's going to be something she's going to be pushing in terms of what her concept is or the image or whatever. And so we about to find out if she's going to like continue this, even though that was just like one solo release and then we got this one right now. But I'm excited for this. Either way, I do not know what to expect for this comeback. Visuals, concept, sound, I know nothing, nada. But I'm excited to be checking it out, so you know what it, let's go. Subway. That's a cute little logo. Is that like her signature, what she signs for? It's dark, man. I need to brighten up my laptop. It was way down. What the what? Ooh. I like the sound already. Latin pop influenced, okay. Boom, boom. This is really dope music video. It's dark, but it's dope. Ooh, vocals, okay. Hair flying everywhere, fam. Interesting breakdown. What you call that breakdown? No, no. Backup dancers again in their life. That was really dope and nice little breakdown. Some of the moves are definitely incorporate some moves you would see. I guess like, because sometimes choreography can follow with a Latin dance influence, I guess you could say. And I see that in here, so I appreciate that. I like the sound. You can definitely kind of like tell it's a Latin pop inspired K-pop song. That's actually a really dope shot. I like that set. But it's kind of, it's more like upbeat than they are. Than I guess the other ones are. And there's just another vibe to it too. Where I really like it, I really appreciate it. I see the difference in there. Oh my god, where did all they come from? I really like this song because I feel like it showcases her vocals really well. Choreography is really good too. This part's a little weird. I go like, it's a little just like, huh? We're ready. Back to the sidewalk. Crosswalk, that's what it is. I really like the music video and stuff. It was on the darker side of like music video, not all just like bright and white like a lot of K-pop music videos are, but I kind of liked it. I feel like it fit the concept very well, and it was like, it was dark, but it was still well lit, which I hope they would do very well and stuff. You gotta be able to see it and stuff, no matter my the lights I have everywhere and everything kind of affect of how I see everything. But it was really cool. They had some really dope shots in there. Again, like I'm starting a bit to have issues with Latin pop influence K-pop, because sometimes it's a whole other thing. It's a whole thing, okay? It's a long explanation that I don't want to get into right now. But I feel like that it was more like upbeat than a lot of the ones we've seen. And it did sound like a K-pop song that is, but it was like a beat is made it different. There are little different elements in the beat that kind of like set it apart from, I guess, the whole bunch of them you would call. And so it's nice to see the step away from that. And they've done. Coco Story had Mi Amor and stuff. I just remember that and stuff. So yeah, I'm wondering what the choreography was because they did incorporate moves to the where you would see in this style of dance if you were in like Latin America and stuff. So that's really cool to see that they're not only taking the sound, but they're delving deeper into it and using the moves and stuff to help and stuff. I really appreciate that when that's done and stuff. So yeah, because I'm brown girl, I'm Mexican, so I feel a certain type of way specifically because like I don't know, I listen to Spanish music, like anything Latin, like everything within Latin pop, I honestly do, and K-pop too as well. So those are like some of like the genres that I'm really deeply into right now. So well, I've always been into Spanish music, but yeah, but it's just like it's on a deeper level for me personally and stuff. So yeah, but anyways, gonna put your thoughts in the comments down below. What you thought about Sody's "I'm Ready" featuring J-Cat? I loved it. The song was great. It was fun too. At the same time, like I bopped to it and stuff. So yeah, your thoughts, comments down below. If you like this video, go give this video a thumbs up. If you liked me and want to see more of my videos, go and hit that subscribe button. You want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Tumblr, Facebook page, all it's in the description down below or at the end screen. Thank you guys so much for watching. Share this video with your friends. Love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. 저 구름 위로 날아가